5. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Weirdness underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Grab the drives. Fire team, watch behind!
Scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Translation later.
Hey.
Thank you.
walls are down here. Charging the deck.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Hold while she works!
Studied this complex for years. Long Watching before up. You arrived, Doctor.
Eight kids here.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
Bypassing damage.
I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Thank you.
people.
So, was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read. Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they? There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
You see this?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But they're so few and empty. Where are the rest?
Huh. That's different.
Ammo.
Tracts.
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. Platform. There's Wayland equipment around it. Sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
Rearming.
Aid kit's here. Rearming.
Nice! An aid kit.
Hey, check this. Sentry deployed. Charging the deck.
Sentry deployed.
Lines out.
Sentry's ready to go.
Lines out. Let's rock. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by. I am attempting to determine the requirements.
Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility.
Get eyes on this.
Weyland Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Esther, you can read the text.
Yes. It is very similar to Proto-Indo-European. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.